Hello. We are hot off a win that should have been a loss. Let's go for it. And while we do that, a little Moonlight Sonata. Because this is going to be a sad game. Maybe. We'll find out. If you're actually watching this video, I'm not going to do this all the time. I find it annoying. But if you just like click the like button, just so I know that there's actually a person there and you have the audio on, that'd be sweet. When I was a small child, this song was on a little classical tape or CD, because I'm old, that my parents would put on before bed. And I would always cry. Just like her Chuki is currently crying. We'll try again. Maybe Tomi would like to play. Well, this music came out when Tomi was born in 1792. Lucky. This song is so good. It makes me so happy. What did I learn from the last game? Don't make bad choices ever in life. Just go slow. There's no need to be hasty. Really? Okay. I believe that move will be incoming quite soon. You're just gonna push like crazy? I don't know. I haven't looked at this person's rating yet. I don't know where they're at. I'll shake that after I'm done talking so that maybe it doesn't get picked up. Mm-hmm. I see here. I see here. Here. Here? Here? That is intriguing. We'll go here first. Because if he takes of this, it'll force this, or... Nah, that, don't do that. That's bad. Because then I'd take it for free. I think that's the hard thing about playing chess. Or one of. Is it takes me a minute to process everything that's going on. I like this so far. He is down so many minor pieces. This bishop seems pretty sad currently. Oof. The Can-Can by Offenbach. He's moving really fast. He's got an appointment. Or she. He or she. Or whatever. Has an appointment to get to. Things are not going perfectly. So they need to rush through this game. Seems like an annoying move. I believe we need to castle long. Just hope something good happens. All the music I'm using should be copyright free. That is what the playlist says. Will it be? I hope so. But if I'm quiet right now, you should probably assume things did not go my way. Even though I tried to find something that was copyright free. Things should be good. But we'll see. Alright, we have opposite colored bishops. I'm gonna go here. Because I see this as having some potential, perhaps? What? Now, it definitely does. I say. Because he can't take... Because of the pin that he just moved into. Which I don't actually like that. Why did he move his king? What is happening? Okay. Kind of just gives me an opportunity. Oh, he wants to move his rook. Got it. So with that information, what? I'm looking at this. That seems exciting. I also think this is intriguing. We'll just shut all that stuff down. Could do this. Ooh, please. Please do that. Please? Please? Please be like, oh, you moved your rook. Oh, no. I could get it. I could capture. I got this. Because if he goes there, discover check, and I want a queen. And this will probably be the fastest video that's ever existed. Which might be good for algorithm purposes. I don't know. Dang. Yo, I can close it up. I take. This bishop seems really good. Still thinking about this. We'll go there. I like that a good amount so far, although that did give him an entry with a check. If he does this, I do that. That was a big blunder, actually. I screwed up. Because he's got boom. So I'm going this route to stop that move. Okay. Now, this is where I gotta really think. Here. 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 In trouble. Bad. What if we do this? So it probably goes here, here, or sorry, here, take, 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 let's see. I doubt it exists anymore. Probably for good reason. Pretty positive there was a TV show that used this song. Probably a lot of them would be my guess. But it was called The Fighting Fudons. And I don't know what that means. I don't remember what those are. He's targeting here. Depending on the specified, your food done could be really bad. So do I want to go here? No, unnecessary. Unless he does this. Check here, but that would be dumb. Mind flooded. I don't have an easy attack on the queen right now. Unless I just want to lose stuff with checks. Not really what I want. My queen is in a terrible position. At least sets up a battery, but I don't think it's helpful right now. I'm just pretty locked down. My structure is stuck. More like structure. Do that. If I was making an attempt to exploit a weakness, it would be okay. Is doing a lot of king shuffling. But this feels good right now. Could also see some fun coming from this. Because even doing this doesn't feel as scary. Because if he does this, I win it. Oh, I see what he wants. He wants me to kick forward so that he can get this check. And then just gobble things up. So. How do we solve that problem? Queen here. Which feels like a scary move. A little bit, at least. What is this king walking around so much for? I see no danger. Currently. Maybe fall back. Take. Absolutely not. Take. I was gonna say, you take with this, take your queen. What do I want to do? Here. Kind of like how messed up his structure is right now. If he takes, I do this. Cool. Now what is my plan? What is his plan, actually? Because I believe his plan will be to push that to mess with my bishop. We're gonna go here. Now, we're in a pickle, cause I should have taken stuff so that I could do things better. probably make that move happen. This is tough. I mean, I got a pin on this pawn right now. He is a big fan of moving his king. Oh, he misunderstood, but that's fine. We'll use his idea. Unless he moves the king. I don't love what this does to my structure, but I don't have other ways of opening things up either. That feels bad. Okay. Here. Check. He's forced to go backwards. Or move his pawn. He could just do this. This is dangery. Here or here. Depending on what he does. This. Think for a minute. Here. Forces him here or here. Can trade for the queen if I want. I'm just gonna run out of safe squares at some point. Nice and calm. Yo. What check is better? I think this check seems best, right? Am I blundering anything like yesterday? Actually, I don't want that. Oh, the fear, man. This feels like it could be good. All right. Here. There. Here. Anything better? In the end, either this has to end in checkmate or a queen trade. Heart is going crazy. Has to go there. Ooh. That looks pretty safe. Not what I anticipated. It's okay. Okay. Here. He's not low on time. At all. So if things are going to go wrong, it's going to be on my end. Okay. How do I feel about that? Probably a tactic that would really make all of this a lot easier that I just don't know or don't see, because I've been eyeing this but I don't see how it helps me. Queen has no... safe squares. Gobble. I don't understand that move. And now we are fine. Oh, are we? So if I go here, so has this move. So it's not stalemate. Right? Yep. Yo. Give him a good game. That wasn't super great on my end. This view is not good. The camera and how it's set up. Guy just friend requested me. Let's see what nice message he wrote. I mean, things look okay. I'm gonna end it here before any mean mess. I don't know if messages can just pop up. But if you watched all the way through, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Gotta stop cracking my knuckles on the table. Have a great day. Peace out, y'all.